shots to let that do it.
Steve is also the voice of Scuttle in the Little Mermaid attraction,
aww,
which you will not be like.
Like I said, the story all started when Ariel fell head over fins in love. Oh wait, it started when King Triton asked Sebastian to keep an eye on Ariel because she kept swimming up to the surface to get a look at it. You know, that now that I think about it, it really started when Ariel made a deal with Ursula and lost her voice. Whoa, this story's getting away from me.